Mirage, an oasis of tranquility. Mirage radiates the tranquility and hope of a lush oasis found in the middle of the barren desert at just the right moment. It uses the light mist aromatherapy system, which sends relaxing, soothing, and invigorating aromatherapy oils into the air where they benefit you the most. Today, we're going to show you the ins and outs of using a Mirage diffuser so that you can awaken your senses and promote tranquility and peace in your space. First, unplug the diffuser. Then, remove the cover so you can access the water tank inside. Fill water tank with clean, room temperature water. Be careful that you don't exceed the maximum water level line, as this could damage your Mirage diffuser. Add 3 to 5 drops of your chosen essential oil. Replace the cover, plug in the Mirage, and you're ready to turn it on. With a full tank of water, the Mirage diffuser will run for 8 hours. There are 4 settings available, each giving you a different aromatherapy experience and is accessible with the press of a button. First press. One press turns on the mist and sets the light to color-changing mode for a varied and calming experience. Second press. A second press will leave the mist running but change the light to color fixed mode to provide a soft, vibrant light for your space. Third press. A third press will leave the mist running but turn off the light for distraction-free aromatherapy. Fourth press. A fourth and final press will turn off the diffuser, which you'll only need to do when you're cleaning the diffuser, right? Cleanliness is godliness, or so the idiom goes. We recommend cleaning your diffuser each time you change essential oils, or every 3 days, whichever comes first. Here's how. Again, before you start, it's always best to unplug the diffuser. Accidents can happen, and we'd rather be safe than sorry. Once you're unplugged, remove the cover and empty water from the rear of the water tank. Rinse the water tank with clean, room temperature water. Wipe the machine dry with a clean cloth. Refill diffuser and add your essential oils. Replace the cover, plug it in, and you're ready to diffuse again. Sometimes you need a better clean to remove any oil residue or buildup. For this, we suggest a vinegar run. Clean the diffuser as you would any other time. Instead of adding essential oils to the water, though, add a few drops of white vinegar. Run the diffuser for 3 to 4 minutes, then empty the water tank and skip back to the adding your essential oils stage. Your diffuser will run like new. All of Zach's diffusers are BPA-free, come with a 1-year warranty and access to customer support. That makes the Mirage safe, health-conscious, secure, and easy to fix if there are any problems, knock on wood.